What's up, everybody? Mr. Smith here, and I'm here to talk about some summer fun, pool noodles. You don't have to have a pool to have fun with the pool noodles this summer. So I've got a couple of pool noodles here. I want to show you some fun things you can do with the noodle itself. So first of all, you can take these noodles and you can lift weights with them, right? Oh, heavy weights. Lift them up high, do heavy weights with them. Here's a fun game. You can stand the noodle up like this. So if you're sitting or standing, have one hand on it, and then can you catch it with the other hand before it falls? Maybe have it right in front as you're sitting. If you're in a sitting position, can you catch it, all right, before it falls? If you're on your feet, if you want to try an even harder challenge, turn around and catch it with the other hand before it falls, right? And then turn the other way and catch it before it falls. That's kind of a cool one too. If you're out in the grass, put this in the grass, not on concrete, but in the grass, and you can leap over it, or you can do a 2-foot jump over it. You don't want to land on it and slip on a concrete, so put it in the grass for that as well. All right, what if you want to pretend like you're an animal? What if you want to pretend like you're maybe a elephant? You can pretend like you're an animal, all right, using the noodles. You can also play some tag with these noodles. I like to use this one, and maybe I become a unicorn, and I have to run around and tag people and play unicorn tag. Or I could become an octopus, and I can have two of these. If I'm sitting or if I'm standing and running around, either way, I can become an octopus and stretch out to the sides to try to tag people or try to tag my family running around in the yard. I bet you can find all kinds of ideas, more than I can think of as well. So have fun playing with the noodles. I love seeing these in the dollar store. I always want to buy them up and just, you know, play with them. So have fun playing with them this summer.